Hello viewers, welcome to another episode of Jammer Informs. In this video, I will show how can I upload image or any kind of file using Web API in Jammer Informs application. I have already created an API for upload files. I have created a post method and a get method. I will upload using this method. Select a file, this camera. Execute and we'll find this, and we can also get this image using this get method camera.png. If execute, it will return base64 string. So let's start our project. Now, I will call this API from here for upload file. Get the file from media picker. The Xamarin Essential. Dot. Pick photo async, it will sync. String URL. I have already published this API in IIS. Of this API base address, call to new URI. Okay, now let's run this application. File upload, pick and upload. Download an image. Thank you. Okay, select image, clear text, HTTP traffic permitted. For this you have to assembly information I have shown in my another video. And also you have to for permission. External storage, internet, read external storage. Okay, let's run again. Pick and upload. Select .NET Core. Choose file upload successfully. Let's have a look. www folder, image, and file is uploaded. Pick another file. Find the file here and we'll upload it. Now I will show how can I display these images using web API. Okay, let's have a look my web API code. I have written my uploaded code. I created a directory if not exist, and then I upload the image into this web root path, and using this method I will get the images by the images name. I'll pass the image name and it will return the image as base64 string. So let's create a button for HTTP client string URL. Get image. This is my method name. Get image. Thank you. Okay, it is the JPEG file. So change the name. Okay, it's displaying the images. So I will change this the method and call this method from this. From here, I'll remove it with the file, with file name, remove this. Button from here. So after upload this file, it will display these images. Let's have a look. Select this file and it displays these images. Okay, let's get another image. It will display this image and also upload it here. And also we can upload PDF file or another file. We have to change some code. PDF file upload button click. And I will cut. Click on this PDF file. We need to file picker. Pick a sync. Let's find a PDF book. Okay. Let's run. Button ID. PDF file upload, select, PDF file. And here the file is uploaded. You can also capture images from camera. For do that, you have to capture image and display. For do that, we have to change capture photo async. Okay. Let's run this. Click on this button. Will saying that you have to provide the camera permission. Just check this camera. Run this application again. I click on this camera mesh, you have to allow camera and it will capture this image. Click on this button, it will upload this file. The file uploaded successfully. Here we'll find this image. Also, you can upload video or for capture video, you have to select capture video async and upload for video. For you have to select pick video async. By this way, you can upload any kind of file in your Xamarin application using web API. So thank you very much for watching my video. If you find this video helpful, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.